wish my life had a rewind button. I would rewind to that very moment and not respond or even look at Jack's text message. I would have seen the red light, and I would not have missed the two little girls.
Melissa, watch out!
I killed two little girls. I changed three families that day. The families of those two girls and my own family. Two little girls who now will never grow up. I wish it were me who died. This is my story. Don't let it be yours. Please, don't text and drive.